Hey kids, it's Pastor Matt. Matthew chapter 21, verse 16. It says, and Jesus said unto them, do you hear what I say? So Jesus said, hear you, have you ever heard or ever read, out of the mouth of babes and sucklings thou hast perfected praise? What's going on here with Jesus is he's coming into Jerusalem for his final journey in. And the people are just throwing down coats, and the Pharisees and the religious leaders are saying, stop the people from worshiping you. Stop the people from doing this. You're not the Messiah. And then the kids start to cry out more, saying, praise God, praise the Lord, praise God. And then Jesus looks at them and he goes, haven't you ever heard that God can perfect praise from children? Babes and sucklings, God can perfect praise. So what does that mean, kids? That means it doesn't matter how old you are, whether you're 2, 3, 5 or 15, God can do great things with your life if you love him and if you praise him. That means thank him. Tell him you love him. Lift him up. Tell him you want him to get glory. It doesn't matter how old you are. God can perfect praise from your life. He can do great things with you. So go to the Lord. God bless.